Oh, good morning, Chopper 316. I'm going to get on with the first of my projects, which is milling out a trench for a quick change tool post holder. Now, I've made some of these before, as I've said in my other videos. I've laid out for the narrowest part of the trough. So I'm just going to be taking some light cuts down for a few millimeters, approximately, I don't know, maybe 5, 6 millimeters deep, 7 millimeters deep. I've touched off, so we'll begin. Just going to take some light passes. I'll probably use my power feed. So right, we'll get on with it. Have had the milling machine running for a few minutes this morning, just to warm the bearings up, because it's quite cool. So. Okay, we're back again now. That was a dull cutter. Right, there we go. Come on. Using power feed now. I only make power feed. I'm not going to show all those, but I'll probably give another cut or so, and I'll bring you back when I'm getting close to the full gap. Then I'm going to mill back the other way. You know, leaving it at the same depth of cut, at the same speed. Thank you. don't mind. All day. 65. Don't go for anything. Maybe twice and put one. Okay, we're back now. We're on our last few cuts now. We're almost down to depths. Move back to the way. Just very slowly. I've changed cutters. This is an old made cutter I made some time ago. Quite well. This day was so hard, very hard. Quite a big bite at the moment. We should be at the final depth, hopefully. Quite noisy. Every now and again. Right, well, after that little incident, my tool had come loose in the college. It was digging in. But anyway, we're down to the last pass through now. We're down to depth. So there we go. Let's finish off. Hopefully we'll have no more incidents like that. Just a little lube. Away we go. Taking the last few thousands off now. And there we go. And it should be down to depth. That should be the final pass, hopefully. Well, good morning. It's another day. Just warming the machine up before I put a few RPMs on it, just to warm the bearings up. This morning we're going to be carrying on with cutting the dovetails. The dovetail cutter is a homemade. It uses a CCMT insert. It's one I made a few years ago. It's always done well. A little slow, but does the job. So okay, I will be using my power feed again this morning. We'll be cutting about 1200 RPM, something like that. Try that. 1200 to 1300 RPM. Up to about 13, 12, 48, 12, 62, 12, 72. Okay. I'm not going to show all of this. I'll probably cut pretty much of the dovetails, and then I'll bring you back when I've done the dovetails. So on we go. Quite noisy, so I won't be doing much talking. Side, and we'll go back the other way. I'm running at 1500 RPM at the moment. It seems to be better. back over to the other side. So there you go. According to my calculations on that now, this should now fit. I just deburred it a little bit there, just with the old deburr. It's time to see whether it'll fit the tail post. This is my tail post. Push up piston in, almost right. Oh, look at that, perfect fit. No try to side play. Solid as a rock. Perfect. Perfect fit. As we wouldn't expect anything different. Anyway. Just put the tail post back on the lathe. Just got to bring you up to my dovetail cutter I made. Just bring you down a bit, little bit closer. Bring you in a little bit. That's the camera shake, but right. There you go. That's my dovetail cutter. Just a CCMT cutter. So as I said before, I think I said before, made a few years ago. It's like 20, it take me about 20 minutes after I shut the camera off before. But as I say, I'm in no rush. We got there in the end. So all that remains to do now is to cut the piece into two pieces, and I've got then two holders for my quick change tool post. I want one for a threading tool, and the spare one I think I'm going to make a parting blade holder, so the parting blade will fit direct to it. That again will be another project. So chopper 316 saying ta-ta for now. We'll catch you on the next one. Bye bye. Just a quick one. I'll just show you the piece actually on fitting onto the tool block itself. Just a moment. There we go. This is the piece I've made. Perfect. Absolutely perfect. And a little bit. Check it on the other one. Slightly tighter on the other one, but that's fine. It will wear. It will wear. Okay, chopper 316 saying bye bye. Bye bye.